Can you please go downstairs? We want to tell you something.
What is it, Dad?
Okay, Satari. We are going to the hypermart for 9 hours, and we can't let you stay in the lane because you might misbehave. And we will want you to be on your best behavior. If not, you will be grounded for a longer period of time. Understood?
What?
Why, I have to go hypermart. You know that you both want to pick vegetables, so you both force me to eat the vegetables. So that's a no.
Well, guess what? We are going to hypermart and that's final. But if you misbehave and are causing a car crash, you will be grounded.
Okay, now let's go.
Seriously? I already told you that I don't want to go hypermart and that's final. And why you slow down the car? Just let me drive it already.
No, I'm not going to drive the car because you are the one to drive the car.
Now shut up.
Yeah, your mom is right. You are too young to drive the car. You need to listen to your mom what she said.
For the last time, let me drive the car or else I will cause car crashes to see what you are at. Just shut the fuck up while I'm Satari. You make your mom and dad mad, but just shut the fuck up too. Don't they want to get scrounded? You must get scrounded. Now don't you dare to blame me.
I'm gonna go to the